It's, well, people have latched onto so many things in the store in the story of Iron Fist. But for me, which is integral to really the show, is the heart of Danny and Davos's relationship, which I thought was set up really nicely in season one. You know, obviously in the comics, it's pretty evident from the beginning that Davos and Danny are just outright enemies. But what they've done so well with Netflix and Marvel on our show is just how the relationship is established. They're really close friends. They're like brothers. And by the end of season one, their relationship has changed forever. And I'm excited to see, as the series progresses, what happens to that relationship, whether or not they come back together or just grow further apart. Me and Finn never, usually with serial American shows or British shows even, you tend to do like a chemistry test. We didn't do that because obviously Finn was in the midst of filming season one and I got cast a little later. So we were kind of just put together. And, you know, with these characters, there's years of history. So you never know quite how the dynamic's going to work. But it worked amazingly well, both in the martial arts stuff and also our chemistry. And Finn has become a really dear friend of mine, which is integral for the whole series, really. So it's nice that we can be incredibly close and also enemies as well. So it means that we're not afraid of kind of going to the darkest of places as well when we come to do the scenes. So I think the hardest thing for me, you know, when you audition for it, they ask you, you know, how's your martial arts experience? And because you want to be part of the world so much, then you're like, yeah, no, it's fine, I can do it. But obviously, then you have to do it. And I think that was the hardest thing, is the whole martial arts, not just physically, but emotionally as well. You know, unlike some of the other Marvel and Netflix shows, they're all quite physical. I think with Iron Fist and the martial arts specifically, it's more of a practice more than anything else. So to kind of get my head into that with the trainers was a real challenge, but I loved it and I still continue it now. With regards to doing some of the fight scenes, in episode, I think it's 12, I have a fight in a corridor, and I remember it was like 3 a.m. and I did a move from the wall, sprung from the wall to grab this guy, and my shoulder completely dislocated at 3 a.m. Yeah, and the stunt guy popped it back in, and then we were back in. It was pretty horrific, but I thought, yeah, this is the kind of stuff that Davos will go through, so come on, bring it on, you know. Still kind of in the air whether or not Davos will be in it, but there is, everyone knows the comics, that, you know, Davos is an integral part of Iron Fist, and obviously that relationship with Danny. And at the end of season one, we were left with a bit of a cliffhanger. But even I'm excited to see, you know, if Davos is back, what they do with it. One thing I do know, that it will be, you know, they'll take some of the aspects of the comic, but they'll also make it incredibly complex. It won't be as straightforward as it seems. And I'm excited for that, you know. I'm excited to see, hopefully, this character evolve.
Of course, you talked about Finn, but I guess you and Jessica had an interesting dynamic, because very much you're kind of the other wife, I guess.
Yeah.
Can you talk a little bit about that? Because it's quite a fun and interesting part of the show, I guess, that tension.
Yeah, actually, that's one thing I wasn't, when I was doing my research and work, I wasn't clearly aware of that dynamic. And obviously, I didn't want to be as Davos, because he doesn't know this character, Colleen, but she becomes a very interesting part of that dynamic. And I think, you know, for season two, if Davos is back, it'll be interesting to see how that relationship evolves and what happens. I don't think Davos will or ever trust Colleen Wing. To be honest, I don't think Davos trusts anybody in New York. So yeah. Especially coming to, this is my first Comic-Con today, in UK, my hometown in London, and it's just it's a real joy just to see all the fans and meet them personally. So really, my message is thank you so much for following my work, Iron Fist, and keep following, and I'll see you soon.